receivers both left and right.
Let's see a little Williams action.
They have it up on that one.
Justin Hirschfeld, left to Robert Traver, and we're off.
It's all about possession defense. They've got to just force a turnover.
There are a couple of minutes to get back in form when she comes back.
I don't quite get the Bellingham hitting philosophy right now.
Outside to Kristen. And Millis keeps it alive.
Good evening and welcome to this afternoon's contest of the Lady Soccer Warriors. This is Medfield TV, Ned Hackett and Mike Rimmel.
How are you doing, Ned?
And hey, Eric. Eric Gasell on camera. We have Medfield in their home whites going right to left. Millis traveling a short distance in their road reds and maroons going left to right. Medfield coming into this contest with a record of 7-2-1. Right there in second place with Dover Sherburn, Medway at the top of the pile, and Millis comes in with a record of 4-4-2. So what happened the first time we faced Millis?
It's interesting because Millis plays on the grass field. It was raining.
And it kind of tilted a little bit.
But Millis held their own for most of the first half, and it seemed like once we got a goal, we got a little bit of margin. The rest took care of itself, you know. There, but you, it was a 5-2 game.
Yeah.
So here's Cooney with the ball. You're going to see some new faces here this telecast, because the last game we had Catherine Giordano playing, and I understand that she has an injury and she's going to be sitting this one out. Taylor Sherburn still sitting this one out, and Sophia Wormat is going to be sitting this one out with a hamstring. So you got some new faces on the pitch,
which is a good thing and a bad thing at the same time. Nice to see what the younger players can do, but some of the injuries are gonna, like KG, that shoe probably most likely will not be back.
Here we go, Maggie, put it in.
So good Maggie shot. McCarthy, number one of the midfielders. So we have Sarah Graham in goal, back of the pile. Then we have across defense, we have Sarah Crofts, and then
you've got Casario, who just played on the ball. You have
and Sydney Jolene on the far swing.
Maggie Hurley,
and then five midfielders.
Yep. We play a 3-5-1, right?
Mix and match.
It's a 4-5-1.
And then
a
striking. So Cooney's going to be the striking up on top at number seven.
Yep. And you got Chrissy Rimmel, Prego, and Annie Phipps. And then that's filled out with Maggie McCarthy and Gracie Terry. It was a good save there. So it'll be interesting because Millis normally plays more of a kickball, kick and run.
Well, Millis traditionally, well, probably 6 years ago, they did win the D3. They had a couple of great players and they did go far.
I think
they won the D3 title, but usually Millis is not, it's not their strong suit. But they're always pesky.
They've been playing 500 the last couple of seasons, which is very respectable, did you know?
Yep. And Millis has a very small school population. You used to be surprised. And in the Tri-Valley League with the football, they're in the Tri-Valley small because the population's so small. So they do well. So 40-minute half. We just played 3, no score. Sun's out. Lights are on, temperature in the high 50s, which is going to probably dip quickly.
Yeah, it goes down with the sun, right?
Jolene's stepping up nicely.
Good ball, Sydney. Out to Prego.
So Prego taking the outside winger spot that KG did so well inhabiting in the past.
It's good to see Isabel. She has been out since the Norton game, and where she took a ball to the head, and it actually created neck injury. So it's good to see Isabel back on the field.
Very good.
Where are the captains? Where are the three captains? You have Isabel, you got Chrissy Rimmel, you got Sarah Cross as your three captains. So
And they're all starting, which is good.
Yeah.
Three seniors. There you go.
Yeah.
So throw in for Medfield, deep in the Millis zone. A little bit of sun problem for the Millis goalie.
Yeah.
Medfield should take advantage of that in the next 5 minutes.
Chris has got to be like 3 years offside. Yeah. My goodness, I can't believe he didn't go offside on that. Did you see that one? I don't know how that wasn't an offside, but that's okay.
Okay, guys, Maggie McCarthy with the head.
Nice step up.
Comes out the Kasseri, who dumps it right at the top of the box.
It's obvious what they're trying to do. They're trying to put it up in the sun so this goalie has trouble.
Grace Terry plays it back to Cross. To Terry in the corner. It's going to roll for a corner kick.
That's Andy Phipps. Nice play.
Oh, that's Andy Phipps. It's 13.
Yeah. Is it a corner? Yes, it is. So it's our first corner kick of the game.
So Rimmel's going to come over. Favorite target would be Maggie McCarthy on that.
I think. The other night I saw Alana Cooney put one in, so let's hope she finds a good ball.
Oh, near poster, Andy Phipps.
Ooh.
Ooh, so that's a nice play.
Great play by the keeper.
So it's either the back post to Maggie McCarthy or the near burner to a runner. So
well, let's just say a nice punt by the goalie there. Let's just see if that keeper doesn't come up with that ball. That's a goal.
Yeah, Jolene. Plays it forward to Prego.
That's Cooney.
Prego founds Cooney.
Yeah.
Clips out. So Medfield is picking up the pace, carrying the majority of the play in the first 6 minutes of the first half.
Yep. Nice throwing by Sydney. There's Maggie in the mix.
Miller's trying to clear.
They're trying to kick and run, so let's not give them that chance.
But this is kind of it's equally hard for Medfield because Millis is just going to drop, five back.
Yeah.
Stack them on the top of the 18, and it's going to be kind of tough to work your way through. So
it is, but I like to take advantage of the sun while
we have.
Like you said in the beginning of the game, it's going to go. That advantage is going to fall quickly. So got to get down the sun. Okay, there you go.
Jolene making chase. Yeah. A heavy touch by Millis.
This is going to be interesting. Away.
Ball played to the middle, and it's going to. That's an opportunity by Millis.
Opportunity. That's on frame. That's a goal.
A quick breakout by Millis.
Yeah. I'm not sure Mifflin wants to allow that to happen.
Wow.
Don't jump up into play if you're a defender when you got a 2-on-1, right?
And well, Sarah Graham did a good job coming out to force that pass because I think if she stayed back, she did. Medfield Millis girl would have had a better, more net to swing on, but Aaron pass. So it comes to
gotta settle down, ladies.
Cleared by Maggie Hurley.
Medfield's best when they play to feet and they're patient with the ball.
And pace.
Here goes Alana,
waiting for her attackers. Shoot. Rimmel comes to join her.
Ooh,
a nice little
right
touch
again.
Pass, and that's
corner. Is it? No, they're
squirts
not looking
out,
like
but, some nice patience by Medfield, working some
good give and go.
Small dipsy doos down the far sideline there. So Millis, kicking it from the near hash.
I never thought you could do that. I always thought you had to take it on the hash.
I think you can pick and choose.
Yeah.
Right footed, goes to the power alley, but can't clear. Yeah.
So you got Scott hustling down the track, keeping the ball in play. Appreciate that, Eric. Thank you.
We're all heading it forward to
Annie. Yeah. So let's see what happens here. Let's get a shot on this keeper with the sun in her eyes. You can see her shielding, right?
Exactly.
Just put it on. That'd be good.
Just a little, lazy moon ball will do the job. Just
anything.
It's casual shot.
There's a kick ball. There's Jolene. Nice play. There we go. Settle on Annie. Good job, Annie.
Annie Phipps. Got Clooney down the sideline. It's just going to see what Millis will do with that.
Yeah. Oh, good play.
And she'll clear it out. So Sarah Cross will come up for a deep throw. She's got Annie Phipps to work with. See if someone's going to squirt it. Maggie McCarthy sliding over to help.
Yeah. Oh, I like that play. Find Maggie.
There
it is. Put it on frame.
Scooch right in. Nobody home, but good idea. Put it up in the air there.
Put it up in the air. Yep, where the goalie can't see it. Good try by Sarah.
I've only played 9 minutes, but it seems like Medfield's been down this Millicent for 15, but nothing to show
one
for it.
Ball, Here we go.
Rimmel.
Here we go, Krim.
He's got Prego on the far wing. It's got Jolene. Drops it for Jolene. Jolene's going to get a throw in.
Oh, corner the other way.
Wait a minute.
Wow.
We'll have to get.
Got to get an instant replay from
Snapchat on that one.
Yeah, I thought you were right. I thought that was a right throw.
Yeah.
I'm also taught that on the far side, I've been calling the kids the wrong name, so...
No, I've been...
And I tell them it's not my fault, it's my glasses. So, you might have to help me out on the far side.
The far side.
Eric didn't buy that one, so I'm in trouble.
Oh, a big punt.
Nice
by punt,
yeah. Nothing all right, said Lauren.
Kasseri's got a...
Nice touch.
To McCarthy.
Come on, Krim.
See if Rimmel can get a good touch, but sneaks over right to the top of the 18.
I remember this keeper, Ned. She does play a lot at the 18.
A very good keeper can be a big equalizer or at least keep Millis competitive for a while.
I agree.
Prego?
Yeah, she kept
pushing
them in
the play,
that game a while. I remember that now.
Forcing it down the sideline. Millis throw.
Oof.
Oh.
Yep. Just
nice
got to settle it down, get a quality shot off.
Comes back to...
Yeah. Wait, that's it, Annie. Come on, Annie.
Get off it!
And
that's it,
Annie Phipps.
Yep, good
pressing.
Pressing
the play. Sarah Cross right there, and Maggie McCarthy's going to come up with it. Squirts out, though, but she's going to hustle back and get possession. Place it forward.
Nice play. Here we go.
Finds there, he could Cooney.
Tough ball.
Looking
good ball
for
by
Chrissy in the middle. It's Scudder.
Good play.
Prego dumps it wide to Jolene. Nice little inside out. Jolene down the wing. Finds Rimmel again.
Cross it, Krim.
Rimmel's got plenty of white targets to shoot for, white shirts.
Who's helping her? Somebody sneak up.
Crosses it forward. Jolene, a nice step up to keep the pressure on. And it's going to sneak out for.
White throw.
Headfield throw.
I'm not calling any throws at Cidiamo.
Oh,
referee.
Nice. Nice use of the body by Cooney to try to get possession. So the Millis goalie certainly likes the...
That side, yeah. That right side, yeah.
Right side, right foot.
It makes sense, yeah. She's a righty, right? Nice job by Maggie. Go on it.
Hurley right there, trying to clear. And that's going to roll out. So we've played 12 minutes, no score. Midfield Millis.
It's going to be white ball.
White throw.
Don't you love the weather this time of year with these games?
I love the perfect soccer weather. Got a whistle there. We got, what was that, Mike?
I don't know. I was talking about the weather. It's some kind of foul, I imagine. Don't know.
We've got to get the telestrator, so we got to get under the hood to see. But,
I think you sent me up for that one because you know
did.
I was talking about
I
the
did.
You know I was looking at the trees.
So,
all right, 16.
Probably an indirect. Millis looking to.
Far post run on? No,
oh,
sure.
Goes right to Maggie McCarthy. Yeah, she heads it forward to Cooney. Cooney.
Come on, Lana. Stay high.
Millis looking to make
up
a charge, but Rimmel's
nice
got
touch
it. She's got Prego on the outside.
Take it, Isabel.
Prego.
Oh, nice
dumps
ball.
Oh, nice switching fields for
take it to goal, Annie. Take
Annie
it to
Phipps
goal.
Annie, nice flat pass to Cooney. Oh, near post, left foot on the run. Not bad. Midfield.
Good shot.
Shot to shot.
Yep. Here we go.
Goal kick. Millis. To Rimmel. Rimmel looking for Phipps on the outside. 50-50, come on. Sliding forward. Jolene putting some defensive pressure on the ball. Maggie McCarthy able to settle it. She's got help down the wing.
Good
looking
try
for Prego.
Come on, Isabel.
Prego settles it.
Yeah. Nice play,
drops
Isabel
it back to Kasseri. Kasseri looking to move it forward. No such luck, but it's going to drop in the middle
switch
of the field to Maggie
switch,
Hurley.
Switch.
Hurley's
good
got help with Cross.
Look at Annie. Oh,
dumps
nice
it
ball
down. A nice run
ball
by
Lana.
Cooney. So she's got.
Yeah, Lana's got great
she's
speed.
Got the wheels. Got Rimmel in the middle. Got Annie Phipps trailing. Comes
nice
back
ball,
to
Lana.
Phipps.
Come on now.
Oh, almost squirts all the way through to Prego. Five
it's
posts,
in. Yeah,
but,
still in. Keep it in. Nope. Corner.
There we go. Okay. Corner number two. Is this the Omaha?
I don't know what this is, but what's interesting is, like I said, Cooney's been playing recently because of all the injuries, and she's done really, really well, quite frankly. But she's hard to keep up with, so when she makes a run,
yep,
it's hard for the other teammates to keep up with her. So if there's a rebound.
Rimmel looking
ball
far post.
There it is. Oh, good try.
That was Grace Terry trying to get ahead on it. Cross keeping the pressure up, stepping up from midfield, keeping it deep into the middle of zone.
Right away, right away.
Maggie Hurley gives it the cross, cross for the throw-in. So
settle
not
down,
a lot
guys.
Of whistles in this game, which is
which
nice.
Which is great, yes.
Oh, Sydney with a nice
come on, Sydney.
Step around.
Yeah, but you got to be careful then, right? Because you always got to see if somebody's covering for you, right?
Exactly.
And the defender steps up. That's
the
a nice play by
right
Kasseri.
There. Dumps it right over the top to Cooney. Cooney trying to... Oh, we get a little high kick. Right?
I thought it was a handball.
Pick your poison on that one.
The only reason I didn't think it was a high kick because there was nobody next
there.
To it.
You know, if you've got two legs, you can...
Yeah.
As long as you don't get your hit in there.
Like
so Jolene looking...
Get some air into Sydney.
To drop it right
nice
over
ball.
The 18
Vernon
just like
guys.
That.
Come on, Isabel.
Prego, keep that in. Oh, that was an excellent ball.
It was an excellent ball.
Just right over the top of the wall there.
Yep. That kind of ball, as soon as she strikes, you got to be off.
Yep.
You got to be off.
As soon as you hear that.
You're never going to catch up to something like
exactly.
that.
Exactly.
But that's how you learn.
Yep. So shadows are lengthening.
24 minutes left to go in the first half. Still no score. You like to see midfield get one with the sun advantage here, but not happening.
And usually when you say, you know, it's time for midfield to step it up, they usually do. So you have a certain amount of influence from way back
well,
here from the booth.
Well, what's interesting is that the last couple of games was with Ashland against Ashland and then even against Bellingham. It took us a while to get established. It took us better than more than first half. And it's like, because this is second time around, as you know.
Yep.
And we beat these teams pretty handedly the first time around.
But it took a little, you know, like the first Ashland game, it took them 20 minutes to get on the board.
Yeah,
and
here's
the
a pass. Come on, Prim. Goal.
Oh,
yeah, nicely done.
Well, there's the, so there it happens. So nice little throw in, played to the middle of the box and clipped in by, who do you think?
Chrissy.
You think? Oh, okay. Rimmel gets that that poke, so just like that, just when we were saying it's time to score, they score.
They
so,
did. It's nice. They listen to you, Ned. Can you tell them to do their homework, and everybody would be happy.
Well, exactly. So 24 minutes left to play in the first half. Medfield goes up by one over Villas. So as soon as the sun, they lose the sun advantage, they score. So if they can keep the effort strong. And,
but I'll tell you, Medfield scored, and Coach LaFrancesca will tell you this as well, they've scored a lot of goals on throw-ins and set plays. There's another beautiful ball.
Prego down the wing. Comes out to McCarthy.
So that's interesting. You know, they've scored more goals on corner kicks this year, Ned, than I think of the last two, three seasons altogether. And throw-ins. I mean, look at that throw-in. You either have Kasseri doing or Jolene. So
Cooney on the ball.
Nice pass back. Come on, Maggie.
Maggie looking to get it on her shooting foot.
Oh, good second effort. Yep.
Grace Terry gets bumped off, but that's all right.
Good play.
Sarah Cross runs Annie Phipps in the wing. Dumps it right in the middle. Prego's going to run on. Cooney's going to run on, but nothing develops from that. Sarah
See,
Cross
that's a
keeps
push.
Alive
that's
for
a
Grace
second
Terry.
Time 10, kind of. So let's
high,
keep an
little,
eye on number
little.
10. Yeah, she's kind of extending out.
Because you can keep your arms by the side, but once you kind of elevate.
That's an Annie.
There's another little arm bar right there. So, yep.
Yeah, that's a two-hand. You know, anytime you do a two-handed thing, that's kind of going to get you in trouble, too.
Officials? On top of that one.
You know, you just got done saying that.
If Medfield, if Millis gets behind, their play will become a little more chippier, like the Buffalo Bills.
have 19 penalties in the first half?
Let's get some more. So maybe the refs are letting them play, but not going to let them play that much.
They can't let them play. We'll get chippy.
Jolene steps up. Ooh, but can't keep it
good
in.
Tried by Sydney.
So we're almost halfway through the first half. Medfield 1, Millis 0. I'd like to see Medfield double up on that score. Medfield going to put in their first couple of subs or one sub.
One sub there. I'm trying to see who it is.
It's the far sideline issue again, right? Once again.
Isabel came out, so I'm thinking
it could be. But
Sam Nemorowski.
I know, we're getting. But
I think it could be.
Well, they
she.
Brought him back from the school. Let's see, did so.
I think
so
it's,
Cooney came out.
Cooney's still in there. They took out Prego.
Oh, Prego?
Yeah.
Okay, number two. Number two. It's twos and sevens look an awful lot, I'll say. Comes out to McCarthy.
If it's number five, it's him. So.
Okay.
I'm sticking to my guns.
Grace Terry?
If not, I have to borrow Eric's glasses because I don't want these parents
picking on
me. We'll
just have to find out because...
Turn around. Is it 14?
Kasseri,
Eric,
nice
what number
ball.
Is that? Is that 14 on the far side? Can you zoom in?
Couldn't possibly.
Okay, if
it's 14, if it's 14. Meyer.
Okay, and that's who it is.
Well, good for her. She's a freshman. And she can
Millis.
Run, yeah.
Squirts down the far sideline. Kasseri's going to...
So let me give you her last name. So let's see how you do it.
Maya Magnifico.
That you know what? She would appreciate that. But
she's magnificent.
Maya was one of the summer league guys, the ladies who showed up quite a bit. What I liked about Maya is she's a hockey player.
Oh yeah.
And she plays center ice in hockey.
Okay.
So you know her head's always up.
Okay.
So
there you go.
You gotta like that, and she's gonna like Maya Magnifico.
Maya.
Now you got to have a name for every kid.
It's they're all special.
Yes, they are.
Comes back to Sarah Croft.
Nice
she jumps
ball.
Right
Sarah,
over the top
come
looking
on,
for
finish
Cooney.
These runs, guys.
Heads
Maggie,
right up.
Good try, Maggie. That's it. That's
ooh,
a handball.
Got
yep.
away with it. No,
that's
didn't
okay.
get away with that one. Annie, that was Grace Terry. Got the elbow, but that's not a bad play.
That's not a bad play because if that goes, down. You know, it's
yep.
30 yards downfield,
yep.
right?
And just and everybody jogs back nice and slow.
Yep. Let's it set up
gets
in front
to match
them.
Up, get their
yep.
their assignments. So 20 minutes to play first half. Still 1-0 Medfield. Phipps.
That's nice, Annie.
Got help back with
yep.
Sarah Cross. Got Rimmel. Little inside out. It's going to got to put a little more counter spin on that.
Yes. So I'm thinking, I'm going to guess that's Casey Chin looking to come in.
Okay.
And for all those people who say, I can't see across the field,
no,
I'm betting my reputation on this
we
one.
We say we need better ID markers, like the different color shoes and... Seems like all these soccer players, they have at least three pairs of cleats now, so they're all different colors. So
yeah, so they change them out on us just when we
know,
get to know the
know,
color.
Let them dry out, yeah. Exactly. So deep throw-in for Millis.
All right, ladies,
no
offsides
on throw-ins, so anything can happen.
Yeah, a good throw-in is better than a corner kick, right?
Yep.
Because like you said, there's
no
offside. So
but
what
now,
happens,
as soon as
it's
in
space,
play now,
yeah.
there's offsides in play.
Yeah. Right back
so it's, we'll do it again, a little closer.
So what do you think? Pretty much per your expectations, and I know you haven't seen the team play in a while.
Yeah, well, it's, you know, you like you said, with when you miss kind of three of your usual starters and stuff like that, that's probably why the, you know, things take a little while, the gel and all that sort of stuff, and there's a little bit of... in activity, but they're doing pretty good. Maya on the far side.
Good ball up. Oh, nice ball up. That's a great ball up.
It's just amazing how, you know, everyone gets familiar playing, you know, they say, you know, the team chemistry and stuff like that. There's quite something to be said for that in soccer where you know where, you know, when your teammate's going to make the run and when she's not going to make the run and they, you know, because, you know, soccer is one of the few games that you don't have any structured plays and it's all free form and so the more you play the more you understand what your teammate is so
Cooney's coming out and Chin's coming in Casey's coming in
Casey
so I got that right so for the record
you.
Eric I could see
Mark she's got
and also she has something on her wrist so
she's
I
got
knew
a wrist
her.
Brace so we can use that for
that's the only reason I knew it was Casey. Ooh,
it always works.
Ooh.
Comes out to Jolene dumps it right over to Chin's gonna make a run on it but
come on, Casey. Casey's another freshman. She's done very well
done
this
well,
year.
Yep.
She's seen good
she's
time.
Got some nice footwork from when I last saw her.
A nice play by Gracie, boy. That thing would have bounced over everyone's head. Sarah Cross. Danny.
Ooh, nice step up by Millis, but looking to make some play, but that's going to get shut down by Grace Cherry. She finds Chin to
cross country.
Annie Phipps goes over to Maya. She keeps it alive,
and Maggie giving it a chase.
McCarthy,
thank you,
forcing the play.
Yeah, it's still in. Oh,
now it's out.
Yeah. What I like about that play, Ned, is that Maggie's hustle created turnover.
Exactly. She could have just let it. It sneaks in.
You know, it's
always go towards the ball. You know, defense, midfield. You know, even the strikers just go to the goalie, go to the ball.
Maggie, how many times have we seen just a hustle play create an opportunity?
Exactly.
Most times, it's a goal.
Absolutely. Just that.
But just by continuing your run, or just hustling after the defender, or I didn't see
now,
that.
Now the whistle that doesn't go for the
that
field
must have been
wave,
a push.
Little infraction.
Yeah.
So 15 minutes left to play. Midfield 1, Millis.
Just a one-goal lead here, so that's never good.
So Millis has not made a substitution.
They have not.
They have not.
Oh.
And
interesting.
They've got...
what is that, a push on Gracie?
Apparently.
I'm not seeing that one. That's the fourth penalty on midfield now. So that's a tough ball.
A good position for a kick for Millis. At the 30, so enough that Medfield's going to have a little bit of obstruction with a two-person wall with Rimmel and Annie Phipps in the wall.
That's Grace Terry.
Oh, wait a minute, they're backing.
Yeah, they really put the tall people on this wall.
So,
I'm sorry, didn't mean to say that.
Yeah, it's just.
I don't mean to pick out the short people.
Maggie gets right over the top.
Nicely done. Go
Rimmel with some wheels on the outside.
Oh, good ball.
Looking for...
come on, Casey.
Casey Chin.
Wait for everybody. All right, rip it. Yeah. The goalie's looking to see if it went through.
Almost got the nutmeg there with the goalie pads. Did I squeeze my pads close enough?
Wow. So, good effort.
And sometimes, you know, unexpected, you know, you don't expect a bullet from there.
Yeah, great shot by Casey.
So Millis...
There's Meyer hustle. There we go. We got some good, fresh
Casey
hustle
Chin.
Going on right now. Go, Meyer.
Well,
no problem
Meyer's
for her.
Meyer's going to take it to
Look
the corner, brings it back. It's still rolling on the line.
Ooh, that's got to be handball.
That's got to be out. No, I think it was out before it was a handball.
You.
Yep.
Oh, you can see that line all the way
no,
over
I
there?
No, I saw it because it was clearly out. Jolene.
Clearly.
Oh, clearly. Clearly.
Shot. Oh, good play, nice. Annie.
Comes out to Sarah Croft. She steps around the defender. Nice soft touch out to Grace Terry.
Go, Gracie.
Lots of red.
Go, Maggie.
McCarthy can shoot
Maggie's
from there.
She's trying to find room. She does. There it is.
Yeah,
good
little,
try.
Looking for a little redirect in the goalie box.
Yeah.
So good effort. So the only concerted effort was that one breakout by Millis.
Yeah, which...
Other side, it's been 85%...
could have been doomed.
Medfield, cross.
Yep, that's a high kick.
Looking
right
to bring
there.
It down.
Maggie McCarthy. Nice spin out of there.
Exactly. Looking for.
Oh, great ball. Ball's being held. Thank you. I have to say that the officiating's been right on because that was a hold.
When you say thank you to the referees, you know things are good.
Yeah. Ooh, that's a quick kick. Too quick. Team wasn't quite ready for that one.
Yeah. Whistle, substitute for
it's
got to
be Prego, I think, coming back in. Yep, it is. Isabel coming in. She's easy to find because she's got a captain's band on her sock.
Boy, you're just on top of all
I
these little...
I got to cheat, you know?
You're not a private detective.
No, I'm thinking about it because this job doesn't pay enough. Come on, Crimmy, get through there.
Jolene looking to step up. Takes a funny in-between hop, but McCarthy...
There you go. Who's up top there? Oh, Chinza?
Terry.
Oh, come on, Isabel.
Prego.
Turn.
Rimmel. Rimmel's got help.
It
still sneaks through to Prego. And offside flag is out.
Yeah, it's okay. That was a good play.
First offsides of the day.
It is first offsides of the day. Right now we got the stats are of midfield has 4 penalties against. Millis has 3. Midfield has 2 corners.
Yep.
1 offsides and... I have 2 shots on goal for Millis and 7 for midfield.
Nilla Scully's been busy, though.
She's a good keeper, yeah. She's got a good kick. Smart play. Comes out. She's a good 12th man, you know? You know, when that goalie...
Oh, of course.
Ooh, good try, Maggie. Good step up, Sarah.
Sarah Cross finds Phipps. Phipps has got Chin and Rimmel in the middle. Oh, finds McCarthy.
Come on, Maggie.
Oh, she's almost in there.
No.
There
it is. Good try. Deflected. Well, all right.
Turn the turn.
Yep. It's good to see Maggie up on the attack. She's got a good shot.
11 minutes to play.
Would this be their first substitutions, Ned?
This would be their first substitutions.
So you got 11 minutes left to go in the first half, and this is their first subs. So that's interesting.
Oh, and they're bringing in three.
They're bringing them all in. Well, I'm a big believer that everyone should come off at some point in the game.
Usually defenders can last the whole the wing, but I'm certainly with you with the midfielders and stuff like that, even just to take a little, strategic.
Oh, there you go, Gracie.
Grace Terry.
Oh, nice Isabel.
Right.
Prego. Yeah, there it is. One more. Oh.
Looking ahead. Chin right in the top of the thing there.
Good ball. Nice ball distribution by Grace.
Yep.
Grace Terry, nicely done.
Millis can't clear that one. Rimmel right on that kick. Comes out to Jolene.
Oh, nice.
She's going to step forward and...
Get out of her way.
And keep on going.
No, I mean that because when Sydney gets going,
to Rimmel.
It's offside. Don't play it.
So Millis looking for the quick clear, and Medfield is always there to punch it right back in again.
That was a good no play by Chrissy. She was offside.
And just
let it play.
Ooh, and Jolie. Ooh. We like those sometimes.
So the rule is you can be in an offside position, but if you don't play the ball, if you're not influenced to play, it's not offsides.
Correct.
Because I know this offside thing gets complicated because it's when the ball is played
not
when it's received. So how's her kicking distance, Ned? She's been at 30 yards.
Gets some right good loftage right there.
She's still there. She's
favoring that right side.
Still doing a 9-iron. Is that a 9-iron?
It's been a long time. I've just go to McGolf, so I just use the putter.
You go. It's easier to carry the clubs that
way. It's just easy. I like those nice multicolored.
Oh, the balls?
Yeah, I do that. I have the best luck with the little yellow ones.
Come on. Ooh, offside.
That's
going to
sneak through.
She got wheels, number nine. Great play by
Maggie
Hurley.
Able to clear that. Prego right there to try to keep it.
It's a good play by Isabel.
It's still in. Yeah. We're all confused. Dumps right out to
slow it down.
Casey Chin. She's
going
to head it forward.
Go, Casey.
Forcing Millis to do something. Rimmel's right there. And it's still right there. Perfect. See, you got the football line, which is white way out there, then the soccer line, which is gold, which is another 4 or 5 yards.
Yeah.
Yeah, so...
Come on, White. Don't let them get organized.
That's going to roll out.
Outbounds.
Told you. 8 minutes to play. Medfield Millis. Medfield up by one.
So good minutes by Casey Chins coming out.
Cooney's coming back in.
Yep. Quality minutes by Casey.
Always.
Good job. What I liked of that last play, I was going to say, was she didn't have much going on because there were three back and it was just Casey, but she flicked on the ball to create space and time and good stuff.
Good stuff. Rimmel looking for help on the far sideline.
Who's the midi on that side? Is it Grace?
Grace.
It's Prego.
It's Prego right there, and then Grace Terry's the inside.
Yep.
Isabel Prego, the outside and inside-outside, attacking, holding mids, all that sort of stuff.
That was a nice double up by Isabel Prego on that one, coming back.
Cooney with some
So could she pick this up? No.
No. Mm-hmm. Oh, no.
So if it's purposely delivered back by a foot.
By a foot.
Goalie cannot pick it up.
You can head it back to your goalie, and she can pick it up. And you can unintentionally... pass it back to your goalie. If it's like a squirrely deflection off your own teammate's foot, you can pick it up. But not a clear pass.
Yeah.
Sarah Cross looking help in the middle.
Get organized. That's in
Annie. Annie Phipps.
Boy, Annie always seems to be in a crowd, doesn't she?
He draws
There's
the
Maggie,
crowd.
Yeah.
There's McCarthy dancing around a crowd. It's going to spin.
There's Isabel out there.
Jolie stepping forward.
It's good to see Isabel running.
Yeah, so any of those little nagging injuries, they really don't get time to heal because it's a
from behind.
It's a tough schedule with often, you know, two games a week minimum, and sometimes there's you get the trifecta.
But what,
once or twice a
week. Yeah, what happens is, you know, they have an injury. Most times they don't know what it is because everything hurts. You know, so they become more inactive, which doesn't help the injury, you know, because then everything just starts to get tight, right?
So Medfield gets that that call.
So again, Maggie Hurley going to take this one. What do you think? Put it on the far side? Hope for some runners? Put it on frame? What would you do?
I don't know. I don't think Maggie's got the leg to loft it right in, so I think she's going to dump it right to top of the goalie box. Or right there. But...
nice shot.
A little 6 yards to the right would have been the place on, but
nice
the only player who had a chance on that one was the Millis goalie, but a good idea.
Yeah, great idea.
McCarthy heads it forward. Rimmel heads it forward. Cooney brings it down. Jolie muscling her way, trying to gain possession.
That's a knee. Good
and
double.
That works to Rimmel's benefit. It's going to squirt out a little.
Double up there, Krim.
There we go. Grace Terry's got...
taking a walk in the park there, huh?
lots of Millis players and coming up the works.
That's it,
McCarthy
Maggie.
Bumps her way off.
Good ball, Maggie.
And finds Cooney. Cooney's got help. Oh, she's cut Rimmel with a little... had her on the move. Squirts out. Sarah's going to step up.
I tell you, Millis is doing a good job trying to possess the ball. You know, they're not just kicking and running, you know, most years past.
So Medfield making a sub.
Yep.
Rimmel coming out. Going to get a little halftime breather, a little extra minutes.
That's Chin coming in for Chrissy.
We'll do it again. Sarah Cross. Nice Chin. Maggie Hurley looking to break it up, and Kasiri soft touch out to Sarah Cross. And that's going to roll out for a midfield throw.
I don't know what's going on with Chrissy. Looking for concussion.
Just looking for a little breather. We'll see. Keep an eye on her. I'll keep an eye on the play. 3.5 minutes to play. Picking up the action. McCarthy making her way through.
She's being tested for a concussion right now.
So Sarah must have got knocked around off the ball. Comes back to Sarah Graham.
I didn't see the play, did you?
Must have been off the ball or just going up. I could have been, when she was going up for the head ball, it might have knocked heads with another player.
Yeah, going back in.
You know, we got.
Well, good for them. Longhand saw something.
So we'll
took her right out.
Take her right out, and then and at least give her, you know, halftime and a little extra. Comes out to Jolene on the sideline.
Come
watch
on, Mr. Referee.
He's just an immovable object.
Come on, White.
So 2.5 minutes to play in the first half. Medfield 1, Millis 0.
Nice play by Maggie. Was that your daughter I saw?
Yeah, there was a couple of Medfield alumni.
How was she doing?
She was doing well. I guess they didn't want to be interviewed.
Did they play soccer? Does Isabel play soccer anymore?
Oh, gosh, no.
She was a very good soccer player.
Both are gainfully employed.
Really? No wonder you're so happy today. Eric, you see that?
I know.
He's paying their own way.
He's downright giddy.
Courtesy of the Medfield education. Millis looking to make a charge, but that's shut down by...
A defense has to really be careful about jumping in.
Kasiri,
you know?
Going to dump that on the outside. So Millis with a late push in the final minutes of the waning minutes of the first half.
Yeah. Did it just go to 2 minutes or has it been 2 minutes?
It's been 2 minutes for
2 minutes?
Probably 30 seconds.
Come on away. Yeah. We do not want them to get a goal here.
Millis pressure. This is the first time they've had a presence in the midfield defending zone. So Rimmel's coming back in again. So maybe she had a horse fly in her eye or something like that.
I think Lohan's or Coach Lohan's or something. I know the coaches are very good about that. When they think there's a potential injury, they're not going to mess around.
So that's the first goal kick from midfield, I think.
No, I think there was one other. I don't want to... I think there was one other, because I remember I was going to say something about it, but I
didn't. Maggie Hartley taking the goal kicks.
Yeah, good ball. Come on, Alana.
Cooney can't make it a run on it.
Oh, look at the speed. Good speed on Mills.
And a white blur, get down the far side.
Well done. I mean,
it's a midfield.
Well done.
With probably less than a minute in the attacking zone. See what they can do. Kasiri coming up.
Here we
go. Take the deep throw.
Oh, nice throw by Lauren. Flick on. Here it is. Come on, Krim. Oh. Almost.
Almost at it.
50-50,
Red. 50-50. Yeah, we got a Miller's cheerleader down here saying 50-50. What does that mean, 50-50?
Is he talking to the Miller's players or the referee?
I think he was saying the 50-50. I don't know if it's the referee or the... Ooh. I'm getting... Some of these are hard tackles. Well, 50-50s, when you play the 50-50s, that means it's... right? It's a 1v1 situation, more or less, where either you get the ball or they do.
They want them to win the 50-50 balls.
Yes, right.
Be part of the mix. So, halftime score, midfield 1, Millis 0. So, they'll switch sides, and we'll see you back at the start of the second half. Millis going right to left. Midfield left to right. Now we can see all the players that were on the far sideline. They're going to keep the play on this side. Yep. So Millis looking to get the equalizer from far away.
This keeper's playing awesome. Look, that's a 50-yard punt.
50-yard cut. We'll see if she can keep that up. Jolene stepping up again. So we got Cooney at the high striker position.
I want to keep it in.
And then we have Prego, McCarthy, Rimmel, Grace Terry and Annie Phipps as our midfielders.
Well done.
And then we have Kasiri, Maggie Hurley,
Jolene.
Jolene, and then Sarah Cross is the defense across the back, and Sarah Graham in goal.
Yeah.
So
nice
remember
back,
that
Isabel.
Because that's going to be the last time I do that this half. Jolene jumps it right
ball
over the top with it. Oh, a good idea. Yeah. We like that. Let Cooney run onto it.
Yeah.
Cooney's a little whippet, isn't she?
This is Cooney's better side on the right. So hopefully she can't be in. So hopefully that she's going to get the chance to get a through ball and run up on
ball.
Her, right?
It'd be nice when she's got 30 yards to play with.
But what I did notice that Millis has some speed on the defense, so it's going to be a little challenging. That's it, Alana. Stay with it. Great ball. It's nice that they're doing this right in front of us. This is easy. Why can't they do this all game?
Well, we could always broadcast from the other side of the field. Or I could broadcast from this side, and you could broadcast from the other
side. That would be fun. Remote.
That would be good.
Yeah. And then Eric could get me on camera.
And then we could have the drone that could do the shots from above.
There you go.
Awesomeness.
The ball was on it.
Kasiri flies it.
Come on, Mike, get on.
That's going to slide out. Millis throw.
Trying to
make a couple of touches.
Great job, Isabel. Isabel does a great job coming back. Great job.
See if Medfield can force Millis into a turnover. And Millis still with a little bit of an effort to push it forward. Kasiri
still in.
But that's a Medfield throw right there.
Yep.
Jolene. She's got a good throw in. Looking for just launches it for Cooney. Cooney heads it forward, looking to get the favorable bounce, but does not happen.
Not happening. Come on, Maggie, shut it down. Good job, Maggie takes
Maggie
the body.
Maggie with a nice lead in the shoulder in there. That's a basketball player. They know how to lean in.
Not get the foul, right?
Yeah. Cooney, we're using her wheels to slow that play down, but Millis a little extra spirit.
They know they got to get the next goal, I think, Ned, and we don't want that to happen. So nice throwing again to Terry, to Cooney.
Cooney gets
nice turn, get Isabel,
gets
nice
Prego right there, leave it in, but no, just rolls a little out. See if Medfield can keep the play alive by picking off this throw in. A little lazy Jolene right there, but.
Did you say a lazy Jolene?
I say a lazy throw in on that one. I don't think
it's.
And that one got a little bit of a.
Yeah, I guess we got
that was the decoy for the second throw in.
Nicely
McCarthy's
done.
Got help, finds Prego. Prego, nice touch to put it on the carpet.
Play quicker. There it is, go through. Oh, that's so
Phipps
close.
And Terry looking together, but it comes out to.
That's so Sarah close Cross. To going through.
McCarthy playing it forwards, got Terry right there. Back to McCarthy.
Yeah, Miller's playing a pretty flat back defense.
Jolene's got just switch field, so it would have been
a
nice play on that one with her leg. But maybe next time.
Yeah.
Just a suggestion.
Yeah, no, what I'm noticing is Miller's was flat across the back and Medfield was flat, so not much is going to happen when you have that matchup. You know, unless you hit a seam or throw it over, it's not going to happen.
Is it? I wonder if that's the new trend, a flat four across the back.
Actually, I think it is because the last game we played, Ashton did the exact same thing.
Huh.
Right across the back, so it's interesting.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Jolene's stepping forward. Breaks enough so that Terry can get a play right to Rimmel's toes. Toes it back to McCarthy. Outside to Sarah Croft. She's got help down the wing.
That's
Annie Phipps.
Nice turn, Annie. Stay with it, Annie.
Miller's closing down, but no place to go. Sarah Croft is playing
nice step
it forward.
Up by Maggie Early.
So,
So that's what I like, too. A ball over the top with backspin on it. Nicely done.
Nobody. Ooh, that's a gift right there. Comes out to McCarthy, and she says, I'm going to. That's sometimes a tough, when the ball's coming forward and you hit it like a foot or two in front of your body, it's always going to go high.
But you could see Maggie was trying to take something off the shot, too.
She really wanted to pound it, and she knew she was going to.
She actually scored last game against Ashland, the exact same play.
Exactly.
Beautiful shot on frame.
Ooh,
that's how you can stride into it. Nice laser. Keep shooting, Sydney. That'll do it.
Goal kick for Millis. We played just over 6 minutes, and then she's switching sides again. Now she's kicking.
Yeah, but she's going to kick right.
No, when the last time she was kicking on the right foot, right side.
Right
now
foot.
She's cooking
right foot.
Left side, right foot.
Yeah.
What's up with that?
Nice ball, though. 30 yards out.
Maybe her. No comment. Kasiri playing it forward to Rimmel. Thank you, Eric.
What happened to that one?
Eric knew I was going to tie some pronouns and some syllables together, but thought better on it. So,
You want Eric?
Dead air is sometimes the best air.
There you go.
That's what my wife says.
You know what? You're just flapping all the time.
Come on, guys. Settle down here, ladies.
Millis dumping it over the top. Kasiri going to let that roll out for a toss. She's going to leave it for Jolene. Jolene. Oh, and nice 30-yard toss.
Oh, nice flick on by Grace Terry.
Terry.
Andy Phipps
right
coming
there.
Across.
Playing it forward. Rimmel looking to close it down, but it comes out to Jolene. Here. But Millis will get that toss. Call asking for help. Throws it over the top. Jolene does the best she can.
Yeah, don't let it over your head, right? You're a defender. You don't want anything over your head.
We'll do it again.
Find the space, go to it.
Ooh. Rimmel slows that down. She's got possession.
The ball.
Nice right to Cooney. Nice dumped off to Prego. But the pressure ends there. Grace Terry. Oh, that was Annie Phipps coming over to.
Yeah, look how nice that Mills is trying to.
There we go. So, Medfield with room. She's got. Very
nice,
close.
Nice defending.
Like a half a step away, like you said. Terry looking for Prego, but Millis will do us a favor and kick it out of bounds.
Yeah, it was a nice play by Isabel letting that one run.
Jolene finds Cooney in the middle, right back to Jolene, and she's going to launch it. Oh, looking for her. She had Annie Phipps on the far post there.
Maggie, you're all by yourself. Good play, Maggie.
There we go.
That's a good play. Yep.
you know, even she took the time to settle it, but Millis player's right there, so don't do her the favor. Just kick it out of bounds and let everybody come down.
What do we always say? When in doubt, kick it out. Yeah,
down the line.
Really, that's off us.
Kasseri's got it.
That's off us.
She's going to see if she can get a favorable deflection, but no, she moves it upfield, which gets to Rimmel. Rimmel draws a crowd, and that's out.
Good job.
Jolene with the throw. She's going to look
at another
Cooney head, and then...
So far this half, I think Millis has had the better position on the field. What do you think?
It seems like they're taking the middle half of the field, but they're not doing much after that. But they're slowing down the midfield attack. A little push on Millis.
That's the first penalty of the second half. First half, there were 8 penalties, 8 fouls. That's not crazy. That's not crazy.
It's just... Maggie Hurley taking the kick at midfield on the lightly painted midfield M. Millis looking to move it upfield. Can't do it. Comes out to Hurley again. Back to Terry or Annie Phipps.
Nice cross.
I should know better by now. There's Terry. To Jolene. Jolene to Terry.
That's right.
Yeah, Millis doing a good job. Just
look at Gracie coming back. That's it, Lauren.
The midfield not having good luck moving it through the midfield.
Yeah, so right now it's the possession in the midfield. So, you're right.
And but that's not going to do. That's going to slow the midfield attack, but it's not going to do anything for Millis if they can't move it. I don't think they've got the skill to move it past the center third down the line. Jolene heads it forward to Cooney.
Come on, Alana.
Cooney is out number 3-1. White throw.
Good job. Well done.
Jolene, throw it.
Okay, Gracie.
Yeah. Nice Cooney on the hop. Oh, hops over everybody, and then it's going to go for over. That's going to be a low deep throw.
Okay, Kasseri's on it. So, Lauren's got a great throw.
So she's the deep corner throw-in specialist.
Is. That's it.
Everybody's got a special job nowadays.
She's the DCS. Nice throw.
Was it near
keeper coming out? Oh, we got a corner. Thank you.
And her defender did not know. Her
did not know. Right
there. I didn't hear the keeper said.
My ball.
My ball. So Jolene going to come up for the corner.
Okay. Sydney's,
midfield amassing at the far end
Sydney's
of the
been,
goalie
doing
box.
A great job with these. Let's see if this is going to be a line drive. I wish somebody would get on the goalie, though. That's one thing I don't.
Oh, it's the low burner. Oh.
Come on, Krim.
Rimmel looking. Oh, she does not what she intended, but I like that one. Jolene going to take it to the baseline. That's going to be a deep throw. Jolene's right there. Says, I'll take care of it.
No.
Oh.
Same red throw.
Say what?
I thought it was off Jolene, honestly.
What?
Yeah. I think that was a good call.
Really?
I hate to agree with him, but I think it was a good call.
Well, it's not often you disagree with me, so that's...
No, it's true.
That's all right.
Especially when it comes to officiating. So we got 28 minutes left to go in the game. It's midfield 1, Millis 0. Beautiful day in October.
Beautiful, yep. Crisp and clear. Yep.
Come on, White, possess.
So that's Millis taking a quick toss. Kasseri heads it back. Sarah Maggie Hurley right there. So
good whip ball. Right away, Sid, right away.
Finds Grace Terry. She settles it. She's got to hell. Handball.
There's Chad.
Jolene gonna take this free kick.
So you put it on frame and you go for the run. It's far post.
Far post.
Far post.
Oh, yeah.
Make the goalie maybe cough up a rebound.
Exactly. Just like last time. Just drop it over that defending line and let someone run onto it.
Here you go, White.
Right at the top.
Too much.
That'll work.
Come off of.
It's always, you know, not necessarily a shot, but you get crazy deflections. The ball kind of goes where it's not supposed to go. Next thing you know, we're right there.
Yeah, that's if it goes through, right?
Exactly.
Come on, White, settle it down here. Bring it down, guys.
So that's going to slide out.
So why do you think Gold plays on this side? First half it was on the other side.
I think it's a... It's a curious thing. Medfield gets away with a little hand touch there. I don't know. Maybe it's just
gravity? The way the earth is spinning?
It's not gravity, I think it is.
Eric, write this down. He doesn't have an answer.
Gravity.
You can't even fudge this one.
I'm thinking of a yogiism, but I couldn't quite come up with one that was a
You know, like you said, sometimes dead air is best.
It's
thank
like,
you. Nice throw and sit.
Unexplainable.
Maybe, come on, White, settle this down. Come on, Krim, figure it out.
You almost got help in the middle.
Oh, okay.
There she goes. Switches all the way. Nothing happening on the far side. So Medfield a little kind of disconcerted
they're
at this point.
They're disconnected a little bit. But I like. I think they're concerted. I think they're not connected.
They're not yet.
I think that they got to find some feet.
Another throw in for Sarah Cross on the far sideline.
Okay, come on, White. Get the next one, please. Come on, Krim.
Andy Fitch right there. Rimmel's right there.
Got to play faster, guys. There you go. Go forward.
Rimmel looking for help. Squirts way back to the back line.
Like
Grace
play.
Terry plays it back to Kasseri. She's got Jolene on the wing. She's got Prego on the far wing. And
Good
it goes right in. Over the...
Yeah, see, Medfield isn't going to let anything get through. They'll just kick at it. See that?
Well, we need a deeper kick that goes...
Over?
Goes over. If you're going to do it, it's going to go over.
Oh, nice step up. Is that Sarah? Good job.
Squirts out. Millis throw. So this is pretty much a 50-50
it
contest.
It certainly is,
Nothing happening on either end.
Yep.
We've played 16 minutes. Medfield up by 1-0.
Good
over
ball.
The visiting
on,
Mohawks from Millis. Is that what it is?
Yep. There's some good soccer here. Millis is possessing nicely this half.
Well, McCarthy, that's what we need.
Go,
something
Isabel.
Like that. So Prego.
Isabel.
Oh, that's like the perfect ball. Touch
go
it.
In.
Oh!
Isabel.
That
great
was that.
Shot.
See, that's what we got to see more of that.
Great
that
shot.
Was,
great shot.
Millis goalie had no choice but to stay back in her box, and Prego put a nice
perfect
little
ball.
Bang on it.
It's how that didn't go in. You got me.
Hit the crossbar, which is square. If that was a round goalie post, it could have hit the back of the goalie's head, then gone in. That would have been something special.
Yeah, that was a beautiful ball.
Yeah, good. Yep. See more of that.
Yeah, we got to do more of that.
Millis throw.
Great shot by Isabel.
Yep. Nice right in stride.
Yep. Come on, White. Let's not concede anything here. Keep the sheet clean.
Millis throw.
That's a big goal. I mean,
that's
it's 2-0
yeah,
versus,
yeah,
you know, we're still a 1-0 game. Anything can happen, 1-0.
Comes out to Cooney. Cooney's got room to play. Got Maggie McCarthy. Hard touch kind of slows that play down. Millis on the turn.
Nice play by Hurley.
Millis once again attacking. Let's see if they can get looking for a shot.
Ooh, there's a shot. There's a shot. Oh, great step by Kasseri.
Kasseri's blocking that shooting lane. That was a
great play by
Kasseri. Well done.
Just like that, though, it gets through.
Yep.
You know, good chance of going in. Just like that, you got a tie game.
It's just you don't...
Come on, White. Keep the pressure on the midfield.
All it takes is one. You could carry the play of the whole game, and all it takes is one shot. And it's going to squirt through for a goal kick.
Yep. Go get it, Rick. It looked like some new legs coming in. It feels looking a little tired.
Is that Maya once again?
It could be. It could be. Which wouldn't be bad. She's got some good speed.
Comes out to Grace Terry.
Millis going to the ball. You notice that? First to the ball.
First to the ball. Rimmel.
Come on, guys. Got past the feet.
It's going to go right over the top. Sarah Graham's going to come out and haul that in. She's going to toss it to McCarthy. McCarthy's going to turn upfield.
Come on, Krim.
She's got Rimmel. She's got Prego,
got Prego
on the wing. Prego, half a touch. Good idea. Goes out to the far wing for Annie Phipps. Still alive. Croft comes up. Looking for Phipps again. That gets shut down.
Yeah, right now it looks like Millis is going more to the ball than Medfield, so I don't know if that's just being tired or Willis is playing better soccer, which is hard to understand, but we're helping him by passing to their team. Yeah. So we got to figure this out. Yep.
Yeah.
Come on, guys.
Kasseri says,
I've had enough of this. Yeah, keep that arm down.
There's Terry to Rimmel. Rimmel finds McCarthy. Gets tackled at midfield. Yeah. So
Isabel
Prego's
been pretty open, so I'm hoping they're looking her way. We know she can shoot. She did. Did a nice job in that last one.
Hurley going to take this free kick. Got some help short. I know what I would do.
What would you do?
Go right here to Jolene.
Oh, that's a great idea. No, I like that.
And then they got to her. There you go. So it all works out.
They went a more indirect route.
Exactly, like calculus, the indirect route. A little high arm. So halfway through the first half, midfield 1, Millis 0.
A lot closer than we like to be. Yeah,
exactly.
I know that much.
It's Monday night. Oh, it's not a Monday. It's Thursday night soccer. Thursday.
Oh, please. I can't wait for the weekend. Great ball.
Right over the top. Oh, nice midfield done, with midfield. A couple of defenders heading that out. Maggie Hurley, I'll head it to the sidelines, and I'm going to follow it, and I'll let it roll out, but that's all right.
Still Millis. No white.
Midfield trying to clear. So this is probably where they're missing a couple of their, you know, it's kind of a trickle down when you don't have one of your attacking forwards. It makes it harder for the midfielders to put it forward.
Oh, that's a good run by Alana. Nice. Come on, Krim.
There we go. Cooties got a touch and go. Nice footwork. But a little bit too much. But
that's a good call. She chopped her after the player's gone. They have a good group of officiating, I'll tell you that.
Well,
don't you keep
a book on the officials too?
I don't recall seeing this group, so.
They look experienced.
No, they're letting them play, but when it's a foul, and it's affect the play.
Maggie
they call
McCarthy
it.
Nice step it forward. They hit it forward.
Come on, Lana.
Cootie right there. She's going to slow it down enough that it's going to roll out from midfield. Can make a couple of swaps. So it looks like Casey Chin is going to
go up top
to the
for
striker.
Cootie and Maya's coming in for.
Couple of breathers for Prego going out and Cooney coming out. Yeah.
Some quality minutes for Isabel, I'll tell you that.
Kasseri.
Good patience.
Oh, that's what we like. We like those. If it's just a little.
The defense for Millis has done a great job. I mean, they've been formidable back there.
Formidable, no less.
That's a good word. I couldn't wait to use that.
Attaboy. Is that what happens when you on game day you're driving to work and say, I want to use this word?
Pass the white. White pass the white. Makes it easier.
There you go. Terry, find Phipps. Phipps, there's a bump by Chin, but Chin's got possession. She's got Maya.
Bring it down, Maya.
See, the thing is, if they dump it in and Millis, they got to clear it. We've got a midfield that has to attack that clearing ball to dump it right back in again.
I agree.
And just say,
I agree.
And it seems we're a little half. Usually midfield has been known to be really attackive on those 50-50 balls. Millis making a run down the far sideline.
Still with her. That's a good defensive play by Sarah. Stuck with her, didn't give her too many options and, banged it off. That's a good defensive play by Sarah. It's not easy playing defense,
defense is.
And they get by you, and most times it's.
Dumps right over the top, but Jolene able to head it out.
Good Rimmel play by Rimmel.
Plays
take
it
the
to
space, Maya.
The
take the space,
line.
Buddy. Take
Maya,
it. Take
Maya
it. Take
Magnifico.
It.
Dumps it down to Casey Chin.
Go, Casey. You got Remy.
Oh, keep it alive. Keep it alive. And finds.
Nothing there.
Maya. Oh, that had nice activity going on right there, Jolene.
Good ball movement.
It's going to squirt out, but almost there.
You could see the fresh legs take over, right?
Exactly. Get some wheels.
Come on, Grace. Good ball, Gracie, bringing it down.
Terry looking for help on the wing, but the Mohawk gets it away.
Yep, here we go.
Kasseri's going to shut this play down and see if Kasseri? She can catch up with it to...
He doesn't know. Referee doesn't know.
Yeah.
Gave him a corner. He didn't know that one.
It was a corner.
It was?
Because I thought Kasseri's going to run it down to clip it out for a throw-in because...
I honestly don't think Lauren knew. All right, this is pivotal. 15 minutes. Let's go in the game. Midfield one.
So Millis stacking everybody across the top of the 18.
Last time we played Millis, they scored off a corner. Yeah.
That's not good.
No, bouncy ball in the box.
Yeah. Innocent ball just kind of flopping around,
did.
Right?
It just kind of bounced around. And
so,
make a run, Red! Come on,
it's a big play.
So, you know, Medfield could put a player short just to... Ooh, it goes right over the top. See if Shane can clear. Plays it forward.
Go, Annie. Touch one more. There you go.
Now we got room.
Two on
one. We got room.
Stay on side, Rim.
Oh, just...
Stay on
side. Give it to her soon.
Stay on side.
Give it to her now.
It's on side.
Yeah. Had to give it to her sooner. But nice potential on that one, Mike, right? Oh.
That's a tough one.
You're the one with the loss for words. Yep.
3-on-1. You gotta gotta see.
Yeah.
Gotta give that defender a lot of credit because she did the right play.
She kinda slowed it down, and that's what you gotta do because in an indefensible position.
I agree. Hopefully that one doesn't come back to get us. So.
Well, I'm a little more confident than you are. Maya?
Well, I like the fresh legs.
Yeah.
This goalie coming out. Look at
it. She's got to make sure you pick it up. 14 minutes to go. Medfield looking to double up, but not happening.
And watch the punt, guys. Another good punt by the Millis keeper.
Got to get on. Jolene working hard as always. She gets a lot of touches during the game.
She does. I like the way Jolene plays very much. Very physical, strong. Most times when she zones in on it, she's not going to miss the ball.
There's a gift for Millis.
Shut it down, ladies. Oh!
And Millis gets the tiebreaker right there. Like you said, a little innocent touch. Got away from, so Millis with the equalizer, but 14 minutes to play in the second half. Millis able to get even up the score 1-1. See how Medfield will respond.
Yep, making a sub there.
Oh, you can't be, you're going to be on this side of the field. There you go. So, Prego coming back in. Maya stepping out.
All righty. Got to get a goal here, White.
Comes back to Kasseri. Jolene. McCarthy.
How important is it that one-nothing game is that next goal?
Oh, it's pivotal.
Pivotal.
Pivotal. That's what it says from the broadcasting textbook. Pivotal. Jolene looking for McCarthy. He's going to squirt all the way through to Grace Terry. McCarthy's going to see if she can slow the Millis, the rejuvenated Millis attack the front line.
That's
well
ball.
Played by Graham, but Medfield's got to keep the play going. Kasseri going to clear it out.
They got numbers up top, Millis. They're looking to win this game. Give them a lot of credit. They didn't quit.
No.
You know, they've been lucky, too.
Exactly.
You know, it's every now and then.
Midfield with obviously some of the better chances, but if they don't go in, they're just chances. Goal kick for midfield. Plenty of time. 12 minutes on the clock. So midfield, you know, shouldn't get caught up in the Millis hype. Just going to play their game, hopefully.
Yeah.
And just keep moving it forward.
And just, on,
and just slow Millis down and then just ramp it up and get some chances.
Yep. Oh, nice.
McCarthy,
Maggie,
stepping forward.
Millis, this is probably the best I've seen Millis play.
In recent
years,
In all the years we've been
covering the games. They just in very good, composed possession.
Yeah, it seems Prego. Seems Metfield is just a little out of sync with what they want to do. And Millis is not necessarily in sync, but just doing a little better. Rimmel, she's going to settle it. She's got help with Prego. Prego's got a step. See Millis stepping forward, busting out that
Millis is basically, being first to every ball.
Yep.
You know, and it's hard to...
Being proactive instead of reactive type of deal.
It's hard to score goals when you don't have the ball, right? You got Cooney coming back in. You have Chin out. So let's try to get the ball through to Cooney. That's worked before.
Going to squirt out.
Yeah,
Kasiri's coming back. Slides it over to Jolene, but she says, I'll maintain possession.
Keeping in Isabel.
Millis stepping forward once again. But
nice play, Maggie.
Maggie trying to
good try.
Break that up play. 11 minutes to go. 1-1, knotted up at 1-1.
Yeah, Millis
with a
definitely got a little more juice. Here we go. Come on, Mike, keep it in. Come on, Chrissy. That's it.
Oh, there we go. Cooney's right there.
Oh, here we go.
Settles it down. She's got
too big of
to
a
go.
Touch. Yeah. Good try. Good try.
Had to put it on frame before she had too much of a bad angle. So a little glimmer of help right there.
Yep.
Keep that up. That's a little. That should be easy pickings from Medfield. Gonna slide out for nobody knows. Nobody knows.
No, he's looking at him again. Come on, ref at your side.
You know.
I noticed that one for five side officials looking at this one a lot for deferring it. Yeah. On the last corner kick anyway.
Kasiri.
Uh-oh.
It's a push, I guess.
He said. There's three penalties on Medfield this half, so that's eight in the game for Medfield. So, got to turn this tight here. 9 minutes left to go in the game, 1-1.
It's been right over the top. Millis right there.
Grace
Terry clears it out to Phipps. Phipps can't do anything with it, and Millis is right back on the ball.
Nice step up
by Hurley.
But
we gotta let it. We gotta get possession and move it upfield.
Terry, I agree.
That's Grace Phipps. And that's Annie Phipps.
We're playing kickball now, aren't we?
Cooney looking to settle, but she's got no one help.
Yeah.
Millis clearing.
Millis has been doing very well. Is anytime that the ball's any kind of position that could be a problem, they clear it.
Sarah Graham once again comes out. Top of the box. Well, it seems like when Millis clears, they always clear to a Millis player.
Yep.
And then they move it up through midfield. And
come on, Mike, figure it out, guys. Wow.
So Millis on the tap. Oh, she's got a little bit of a clear shooting lane. So Millis still feeling good about the equalizer.
They sure
the pressure
are.
On.
And more.
Rimmel runs over a Millis player, no whistle there. Half in between bounce for Kasiri.
Uh-oh.
Lots of white. It's going to be a corner for Millis.
Yeah.
So,
Coach might want to take a timeout here and
Medfield
get some
on their
organized.
Heels. Millis corner. How many corners for Millis?
That's the second one for them in the game. All right, here we go.
Okay, Millis once again.
7.5 minutes left to go. 1-1. Millis versus Medfield. It's been all Millis this half.
Goes far post, squirts through everybody, which is
lucky for us.
Lucky. Well, it's always scary when it squirts through everybody.
That's a long way
Cooney
to come back.
Like on a turn, Millis punching it right back in.
Come on, wait.
Sarah Cross on the far sideline for the toss.
There you go.
Timeout, so right. Midfield. So once again, your foresight was insightful.
Well, they're just, you know, running around.
So
really...
we'll pick up action after the timeout.
Jesus Christ. Yeah. I knew that was going to happen. I knew that was going to happen.
But who stiffed the choke on the defense there?
Pearly. I mean, all season they've been doing it. That kid was wide open for Millis across the middle. But this thing killed me.
Oh, she should.
Because she has a 3-on-1, and she doesn't know to pass the
freaking
ball.
Oh, she got to pass it. You got to pass it early.
She's dribbling, and it's like a three-on-one. And she throws it offside. I mean,
that was Grace, right?
No, it was Phipps.
Oh, Phipps, yeah. Just dump it, you know.
Just dump it across
Chrissy,
the field.
Chrissy had plenty of time.
It's a 3-on-1.
Yeah. Yeah. Exactly. It's not like she was going to take it all the way in. Everybody in the world.
I knew that would change on that play. I knew it.
Well,
you just feel it.
You can feel it?
Well, next goal puts them down, right? 2-0.
And we're back.
Yep. Come on, wait.
Midfield on the throw. Rimmel playing it forward. Millis dumping it high.
Oh.
Kiseri looking to play it forward.
Same
She's got help
guys.
With Prego.
Let's
Prego
go.
Takes space.
Nice play by Isabel. Isabel's having a great game.
Squirts through, but it comes back to Kiseri. Looking for Maggie McCarthy again,
nice
but
Maggie
regains possession.
Yeah, we got to do a better
job.
We
got to do some, get it right to, get it to your targets.
Yeah.
There's Rimmel.
My ref.
Ooh, it's going to roll out. White throw. Now, I guess
white
you can,
throw?
You can,
how is that not a penalty?
I guess you can't call an infraction when the ball's already out of bounds.
Yeah, you can't give a card, yeah. Kid's down, you're still pushing on back of her, right?
Maggie Hurley to Jolene. Millis still with it.
Yeah, Millis is
with
got
a high
motor level,
running out. Yep. Squirts through to 2. Kiseri forced to clear it up and out. So
it's amazing what momentum does, you know.
Exactly. So it's we got 5.5 minutes to play. A little sense of desperation for midfield.
Yeah.
You know, a chance for 2 points, but we'll settle for, don't feel like settling for 1, right?
Well, interesting enough, the only 2 losses this year have been here. Man.
Ha! The DS game
and the memory game, yeah.
Well, so. Both good teams, though.
Yeah.
Top of the pack there.
Yeah,
so.
Right now, this team is all midfield can handle. Nice step up by Maggie.
So definitely missing KG, I would say, the presence on the wing there. And
I don't know. I think that game's been
just
won and lost in the midfield,
yeah,
like you
true.
Said
yeah.
before.
Yeah. And, high kick on Cooney.
You know, plus so, all the penalties
5
now
minutes to play.
Are going against midfield, so that's concerning.
So, right. So Millis... I think they're looking for the win.
They
right
sure
now.
Are.
And nice low burner, scoots by Prego. Jolene's going to take the toss. Looking for Cooney. Cooney heads it back to McCarthy.
To Maggie.
A little.
Bring it down, guys.
There we go. McCarthy.
Maggie.
To Phipps. Midfield with numbers going to scoot through to Rimmel. And that's going to roll out for a midfield throw.
Well, that was a bouncy ball. I didn't know where that was going to end up.
Kiseri running down for this throw-in. 4 minutes to play.
Alrighty.
One to one.
Good time for a goal, I think.
Good times, yep.
Nice throw-in. Flick on. Who's
midfield
there?
Looking to flick it on Cooney. Ooh, did that hit
that?
That looked like it hit something it shouldn't have hit.
Yeah.
So,
that's a good part of, you know, Cooney taking the shots, you know.
Exactly.
Banging off of him.
So, Millis goal kick. She's taking the far hash this time. 3.5 minutes to go. She's taking her time.
Yeah.
which is, I guess, all right.
Gets it up to the 30. Nice, Maggie.
Plays it forward.
It goes 50. She's not going to quit.
Ooh, try, but gets sniped by Millis. Comes all the way out the midfield. Millis on the charge. Comes out to Kasiri. Dump it right back in again. 3 minutes to play. Chefs,
he's
you
still
have 3 minutes
the,
on the clock.
Still kicking the ball well. That's over midfield.
Midfield.
That's well done.
Millis on the push.
See, again, that ball was won in the midfield.
Yep.
All right, now there it's again, it's midfield. All right, here we go. Find Isabel.
Phipps finds his Prego. Rimmel on the move.
Take it, Isabel.
Nobody home. Millis kicking it out.
Oh, nice play by Kasiri.
Jolene working hard.
That's white throw.
Get clipped out, midfield throw. So we're getting to the magic 2 minute mark.
Yeah.
Kasiri's going to move forward.
Dodged a bullet on that one. Watch the run on the side.
This
is going to be a problem.
Well, she's that Millis girl is offside, but now she is.
Oh, good comeback. Who is that, Annie?
Yep. Phipps slowing that down, so that's going to roll. Sarah Graham's going to scoop that up, so less than two.
Nice punt by Sarah. Ooh, oh my God, is that Chrissy again? Yep.
So
not happy with these headers up in the air like that. Yep.
Well, headers are
that's vicious.
A cause for concern.
Yep.
Maggie Hurley on the kick. Flips it to Terry.
Nice step up by
Terry. Forward.
Come on, Maggie, put one in.
Slides back.
Outside.
Sarah Cross playing
it forward. Look at Fitzy hustling. Great hustle by Annie Phipps.
I'd say probably under a minute to play here.
I would say you got a minute. I had to guess. Just enough time for White to get a goal.
Cooney? Oh, she's got help right there by Prego.
Prego! Good try.
So midfield coming up just a little short this evening.
Yeah.
Ooh, a little push.
Yeah.
Push in the back
That's a Maggie.
Yep.
And ball.
Jolene slowing that down.
Keep it in. They have one last
Prego's
rush.
Prego's got Cooney in the corner, but not going to happen. Who's got the whistle?
He's looking.
I'm looking.
He's looking for a shot.
He's got the clock. Jolene, McCarthy trying to slow it down, but
stop
not
it.
Happening.
Ooh.
A little another infraction.
I think the ref called the fans called that one.
It's
going to be last play, so
yep.
It's definitely 2 minutes in, so let's see what happens. Come on,
Millis with a free kick at the 45. Kick is up and over.
Ooh. Get it out.
And Prego, and
that's
the
game.
Ball game.
Good
so
game.
Medfield with their opportunities, couldn't quite finish it off.
Yep.
And Millis done good, so.
Good game.
But we'll
move
on
to the next one.
We'll move on. So thanks again to Medfield TV with Eric Gasell on the camera. This is Ned Hackett and Mike Rimmel.
Thanks, Ed.
We'll hope you join us for the next Tri-Valley contest.
Double receivers from left and right.
Let's see a little Williams action.
Justin Hirschfeld, left to Robert Traver. And we're off.